You know what's crazy? There's been so many kids I heard at one time say, it's pitcher day in the auditorium. I don't know who else you know that I know. Who else do you know that I listen to? That you think? I don't know who you listen to back in the day.
Just type in 2000s hip hop.
I know you know Bobby Brown. You know Bobby Brown?
I don't recognize the name, but I might recognize a song.
You sing this song.
Oh yeah, that's really old.
But you know what?
Yeah.
So low. What's somebody that said no TikTok trend for this?
Might happen one day.
This red is so watered down.
Are you putting water in it?
Mm-mm. I'm just dipping it like this. I know you know Will Smith.
Yeah, I didn't like his music.
Never heard his music?
I've heard it. I don't know. Will Smith singing weirds me out for some reason. Will Smith singing weirds me out for some reason.
You know Jamie Foxx?
Yeah.
Jamie Foxx know how to sing. In secret too. Not even in secret, he could just sing. Well, to me he could sing. No gay stuff. No gay stuff.
Oh
that
God.
Man can sing. Hey. You know something that me and my friends are thinking about? Why do everything that the world talk about never talk about like 2030? Always stop at 2025.
Well, I mean, because that seemed like such a far in the distant time. Eventually it'll change. People will be like, in 2060, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, but so. I feel like, you know Joe Biden? I feel like that was a setup for him to be president because he really destroyed the world slowly.
Yeah, I paid $60. I don't have to think about it because it's just...
Whatever this man thinking about, wherever he got up his sleeve, it's not something that as a president will actually do. Guys, how he's playing, how the world's playing now, and how he, all these things that he's just doing out of nowhere.
Like, come on now. We just start talking about the vaccine, how it make your life better. You can just get the vaccine. You buy a new car if you get the vaccine. Free food. Like, come on now.
Yeah. And literally making people who are unvaccinated sound like evil people.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Like, this is a war against the unvaccinated now. Like, what?
Dang. You know what? I was just looking for a song by Jeremy Fox. But I don't know which one to choose. I only thought he only made one song, and that's it. But that's the one song I probably heard. And I don't even really know the name.
I feel like when I hear it, I'm gonna know what song you're talking about.
You ever heard of T.I.?
Yeah.
That man is so rich. Why you got so many kids? I'll be honest, I probably never heard this song. I just choose a song. And hope and pray to God it'd be good. But if it's not, I'll be like, dang it. It is what it is.
I think I listened to this on my drive here today.
For real?
Yeah.
That's crazy. I just listened to this song growing up, but I never knew that he made this song.
This is Jamie Foxx?
Yeah.
Really?
It's by Jamie Foxx and T-Pain.
Know that.
Yeah, I ain't know that either. I know you say it's wrong and you don't like it.
What?
But listening to music and doing this, it actually made me concentrate, man.
Oh yeah, normally, I mean this class is quiet. My other classes are loud, and I've tried playing music for class before, but.
I can't tell who is who in this song. It says T-Pain, but I ain't hear no T-Pain. Do you ever drink alcohol? Just think about it.
But
obviously
alcohol.
You drink alcohol. I just thought about it. What I just said. Oh, that's a fall. Back then, songs used to go way harder. A little bit. The reason why, because you actually had to. Y'all were actually making this these days. People drop a song to get famous, like a 12-year-old. There's a 12-year-old right now famous just for rapping. Not no Justin Bieber type rapper, if you think I'm talking about that.
my god, that just like brought back like instant memories. The beginning of that song.
Of this song?
Yes.
It came out to 2000. Yeah, I can't even say it because I never even went to a club. You ever went to a club before?
Bourbon Street.
Mentally. Oh, you see how this dude got hands.
Yeah, this part's not great. Huh? This part's not great.
You hate him? I don't like
this solo part's not good.
I like when it do his name Young Dreezy. To be honest, the reason why, because I never understand like what you be saying. Like what you saying, bro? Dang, they got 5,000,000, 63,000 folks. That's a lot. That's a lot of views. It's almost it's like half a billion. Who's Outkast? Who's Outkast? The Outkast.
It was a band.
Huh?
It was a band.
You know I had a dancing game with these? I swear to God.